it's finally day 5 and Saturday. Very excited for weekend. It's 6:30 a.m. I booked a cab. Cab is waiting outside. He'll be taking me to all the tourist attractions. I'll show you all. Yes, excited to start my day. Energetic for the day. Let's go. Here you go. I just started in the cab on my way to all these tourist attractions. So we don't get breakfast and lunch anywhere there. He's gonna drop somewhere here for breakfast. I'll keep you posted everything. Famous in Coimbatore area. I'm here in Tiffin Canteen in Chikmagalur, which is famous for breakfast. Mainly dosas you should try, I heard. Mulyangiri first. I'm here at Siri Cafe, Siri Nature Roost. Siri Cafe is famous for this lady statue. It's a must visit place. It's on the way to Mulyangiri. Wow, beautiful. So this cafe is only open after 1 p.m. So since it's only like 7:38, we are not able to go inside. What is this? I can't even believe passing clouds. Wow, it's a feast to eyes. Okay, we have to park the cars there. And look at this. There are 500 steps. So once if we go onto that 500 steps, we get the viewpoint. Can't believe these clouds. Wow, 1/4 of the way. There are a lot. Going mad for this place. So good. This peak is at a height of 6,300.17 feet, highest in Karnataka. There's one Shiva temple here. Point is just 500 steps, and after climbing here there is a nice Shiva temple which is amazing. It's very beautiful, and this is the view. Don't forget to carry water. Get gone, baby gone, bail. I ordered masala puri. Oh, look what I found, water bottle. I'm seeing this for the first time. Bye, Mulyangiri. Until next time.
don't even plan in weekends. It's too crowded and it's jammed. From 5-10 minutes we are here and the cars are not moving.
And by the way, what the hell is this? Idiot people, this beautiful place, how can they even feel like throwing this plastic here? So to come here, normally we have to cross all the waterfalls. So it's better to come here first because you can enjoy this view, and later while going back, you can visit all the waterfalls. If you are planning to take any nice reels, photos, photo shoots, videos, I think this is the best place, shooting point, because Mulayanagiri is normally overcrowded in the weekends and this place is like literally empty and you can get the best shots and you can wear more comfortable clothes or very nice clothes because you'll get the best pictures and videos. I got so many, I'll be posting soon on Instagram. What are you waiting for? Book your tickets to Chikmagalur and visit all these amazing viewpoints. It's like a nature retreat. Oh my god, my eyes are full of green. It's the best. You have to visit it.